Happening now, in fact, just as of an hour ago, we heard from the Marion County Health Department really issuing this warning. They're saying anyone that has flu-like symptoms that are considered mild, please do not go to the ER. That's because local hospitals right now are frankly overwhelmed with so many sick patients.
We've been talking about this for a few weeks. Those symptoms include a sore throat, body aches, cough, and a headache. And if you do have these symptoms, you're asked to go to an urgent care primary care doctor.
And families, we know, are planning to gather this week, and doctors say it's really extremely important that you make sure that you and your loved ones stay healthy. Lauren Kostick joins us live in studio with some tips that we can take right now just to help us stay healthy and avoid getting sick. Lauren.
Yes, you know, we all want to see our family, and
yes,
doctors really want that too, and that's why they're asking this holiday season that you really buckle down this week, especially if you are visiting grandparents or even a new baby this holiday week.
Hospitals across central Indiana are being flooded with patients, and the numbers are dramatically higher than last year. So far this season, there have been more than 9,300 flu deaths and 150,000 hospitalizations. That's more than any flu season in the last decade. In Indiana, this chart speaks for itself. The current flu season is represented by the black line, and you can see it's peaking much higher than any other year. As for COVID, the CDC says infections are up 40% over 2 weeks, but cases remain lower than pandemic levels.
Traditionally, big times of gatherings have caused an issue not only for COVID, but as well as for influenza and some of these other respiratory viruses over the years. So it's certainly a time to take your good precautions, take the lessons we've learned, and run with them.
To keep your family out of the hospital, doctors have three simple tips. First, clean. That means washing your hands more frequently. Second, cover. If you cough or sneeze, use your arm or wear a mask. Lastly, contain. If you're feeling sick, stay home to stop germs from spreading.
Another great option if you are sick or if you're worried about catching something is to just video chat with your family. Zoom and FaceTime make that so easy to do nowadays. And Ann and Felicia, coming up at 6 in a little bit, I'll have more tips from doctors to make sure you see your family this holiday week.
Good tips, good reminders.
Yes, thanks, Lauren, so much.